I got a 2017 Hobie Outback from Delaware Paddle Sport. I'll be using her mainly for the breech pylon fishing, so I need to protect her from barnacles. The turbo fins haven't arrived yet. I don't think the standard fins are quite suitable in 2 foot waves and against a strong wind for a long distance trip. I'll hit the open water after the turbo fins are installed. So today, I'm staying here in Rudee in a protected water.
Oh, he came off. Son of a gun. Right, it's a baby. Still, it's better than skunk.
It was a slow, slow day. Looks it's too big. Yeah, it's too big. That's fine. It's too big. The fish are now coming over the right there corner. trolled again for speckled sea trout or chopper bluefish. But all I caught was gray sea trout. See you soon.